So you've now learned a few things about how you can manage your brain and your body, and knowing a little bit better how, you know, what works for you under pressure. Let's now look at, okay, what does that mean at the horse show? How can we mentally prepare to be at our best? So, like I mentioned before, we want to be ahead of the game. Instead of afterwards saying, I wasn't focused enough or I was too nervous, we want to, before getting on the horse, get ready.